Guys, earlier I disseminated the punishment for smoking weed, which is quite severe. However, today I will impart to you the punishment for carrying weed, which is no less severe in itself. Viewers, the punishment for carrying weed depends upon the quantity of weed you are carrying, and primarily, law acknowledges two quantities, small and commercial. For possession of small quantities, which means 100 grams for charas or hashish and 1000 grams for ganja, a penalty of 10,000 rupees or a jail term of 6 months to 1 year. And if someone is caught with commercial quantities, which means 1 kilogram for charas or hashish and 20 kilograms of ganja, the court can serve a stern imprisonment for up to 20 years and impose a fine of 2 lakh rupees. So guys, the aforesaid punishments are severe enough to preclude anyone from carrying these prohibited drugs. I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, stay strong, stay empowered, and keep following Layman to Lawman. This is Legal Companion signing off. Until we meet again.